Selena Gomez continues to tease us on social media with more fetish clips for the official music video. Today's episode is presented by T-Mobile, America's best unlimited network. Selena is being quite the fetish tease, but she certainly knows how to get our attention. Selena Gomez had teased us on Instagram for quite some time in preparation for her fetish song release, and now she is doing the same thing for the official fetish music video. The music video directed by Petra Collins is in fact different from the Petra Collins audio video released with the track. From what we know so far, based on the most recent video clip Selena posted to her Twitter, the video is going to be a little creepy and perhaps a little sinister. In the clip Selena posted to Twitter, we see her stepping into what looks like a large refrigerator unit. Take a look.
In the mirror, when I look in the mirror, baby, I see it clear, why you wanna be near. I'm not surprised, I sympathize.
This is so different from what we've seen in previous Selena Gomez music videos. This one certainly tells a story. We've seen everything from her picking peaches to a set dinner table to even a broken down car, all while wearing the same yellow dress. But what story does it say exactly? Well, I guess we won't have to wait too much longer because the music video is set to release tomorrow. But on a lighter note, because I always have to watch something happy after I see something really scary, Selena went full glam last night to celebrate her friend Elyse Roberson's 28th birthday. She's pictured wearing a high neck, sleeveless silver and black gown with her hair up in a high pony and swoop bangs. And they all went out to the famous Los Angeles hotspot, The Nice Guy. Okay guys, so now it's your turn. What do you think of the latest music video tease for Fetish? Let us know in the comments below, and as always, don't forget to subscribe. Thanks so much for watching. I'm your girl, Megan LaMontagne. I'll catch you later. Click to left to see why Bieber is apologizing to fans for canceling his tour. This episode was presented by T-Mobile. With unlimited data, you can fuel your fandom like never before on America's best unlimited network.